Hey, what's up, guys? It is Sunday, July 31st, and another nice day here in Southern Indiana. Figured I would take you guys out to do something fun, so we're gonna go to Ellis Park today and bet on some ponies, hopefully win some money, and get to enjoy the nice day. Ellis Park, which I think is technically located in Kentucky, but you actually don't cross over the bridge to get there, so should be something that's kind of fun, something a little different, and hopefully you guys enjoy. Got here, Ellis Park, and first things first, I had to grab a program. You can't tell your ponies without a program, so grabbed one of those, and I think we're gonna make some bets here coming up on race three. Alright guys, here on the third race, on turf actually, we're gonna go with a two horse loaded lady to win. And we also got a $2 bet on Dogtooth Violet, the six horse to show. So let's hopefully we can get some good action here on the turf here at Ellis Park. Go, go, go! Much luck in the first race, but it doesn't mean you can't enjoy a good $2 hot dog. Better on the second race, ended up picking the horse to win, so far so good, having a great day here in the sun out in Ellis Park. Great time. Hopefully you guys enjoyed as well, and be sure to tune in next time. Thanks.